Hello, I have IOI's the special edition of their album here to unbox for you. And it is quite thick. We have the front and the back. Oh, quite heavy as well. Let's see what it holds. Have first postcards, I'm guessing. Just gonna move that aside. There we go. Okay, empty envelope. Ooh, they're glossy. Shall we zoom in a bit? Ooh, they're really thick as well. Let's get the pictures. Next step. The photo book. Oh, that's thick. Oh, we have a poster as well. No, we have two posters. Oh, and we have the album, the CD. Oh gosh, it's really hard. Oh no. Oh my gosh, can you see this? How hard it is. Oh my gosh, I hardly want to take it off. I feel like it's gonna break. Oh gosh, got me sweating there. Yeah, it's a hole. Oh gosh. So pretty though. Alright, so there's several photo books. Oh gosh. Yes, okay, there is so much now. Let's take the posters first, yes. Too much here for me to handle. Oh, this is glossy. It's like, this glossy finish. You can see all the girls here. Then we have the other poster. Oh, I see. This is random. You get your random poster. Remember. Indeed, awesome. I'm going to show you the big poster that I got in at the end as well. But now the photo books. First one. Loving all the colors here. I'd say Pick Me is probably my favorite song. Get each of them. So many pictures. And none of this framing. It's just... Yep. Mm-hmm. All the full black pictures here. So much color. Loving it. What do we have here? Okay. The front, the back. Get information on all of them. Our handwriting is so tidy. You can open. It's spelled highlighter. And then we have the third, the making photo book. Loving these ones. I look so happy in them. bit of an everyday life. Mm-hmm. Pretty awesome behind the scenes making book. Indeed. Oh, precious smile. Loving the smile. Oh. Okay, so that was a lot, and now we're gonna check out the big poster that I got. So here it is, the full poster. As you can see, it's rather big. I had some help with the all the items inside the album. So yeah, that's the full thing. Thank you so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. Bye!